money, man. Whether 100 or 100 bands, I get to the money, man. Just call me the money, man.
Yo, what's up, man? You again? Get the fuck out of here, man. This nigga.
I'm the night for the party. Gotta say in Hollywood for party. We getting walls off money. Party in a W.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Cause this is how we do it. Cause this is how we do it. Cause this is how we do it. Cause this is how we do it.
Davis.
Yeah, I'm waiting for 4/5 to come around the corner. It's no more about the clothing, it's about the principle. So I'll see him in a few, we'll talk down there, chop it up and everything. I'll get back to you though. I'll let you know what's going on. All right, cool. Yeah, tell the lady I said hello.
Look at my niggas, they rocking that boogie. Gucci and Prada.
What's up, John?
What's good?
All right.
How's everything?
All right.
How you doing?
Chilling.
You got information for me? Information. You know, information costs money.
Here we go.
Information.
Come on, man. Information.
You know,
I need to come up, my nigga.
I hear you. So listen, if you hear anything, and which I know you have already, let me know.
I'll let you know. I'll give you the tip of the iceberg. Man.
I appreciate it, man.
All right.
Good to see you.
All right. No doubt.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on?
They owe some money and shit, man.
That just ran this girl.
You talk about giving him some information. Better get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Yo, I ain't giving him jack shit.
And I asked him to help me with something. He done put the finances on it. Oh, it's gonna cost you. Man, let me tell you something, man. We're gonna have to run up in this house tonight. I'm sick of this.
Oh, man. Okay, yeah. I'm out in a few minutes.
Sick of being Mr. Nice Guy. You feel me? Yeah. Okay, well, listen. Do what you gotta do. Hit me back. We running up in his house tonight.
Through the day, when you getting money, never really could you be safe. They wanna take your place, of course, at all costs. The boss gotta pay, it's nothing left to say. The life we chose, so this the price we gotta pay. Everybody got.
Yo!
Oh,
what's going on? How you?
Thanks, how you?
All right. I ain't seen you in a long time. Damn. It's like, yo, man. Thank you. How's Dougie?
You good?
All right. I haven't seen him in a long time either. You know, I look for him at the Knick games and stuff.
And then next time you got a show or something, I got you. Just say your name, get my information.
All right. Tell everybody you say hello. It's good to see you.
I got you,
for sure. Listen, you all right? Yeah. You all right? You sure? Okay, well, listen. You know if you need me, let me know.
Got you. For sure.
Yes.
Yo,
what up, baby? What's going on?
What's up?
How you? I'm over here, man.
I'm Shana Montoya, man. You already know.
I like that, man.
Yeah, man, yeah.
Be like you when I grow up.
Hey, man.
Doing your thing.
I'm out here, baby.
So what's up? Any Ooh, news?
Every news.
Okay, hit me with it.
Yeah, I found out that the shit is in the fish market. We gotta hit the fish market. It's like this right now. Right now, it ain't about the product no more. It's about the
respect. It's not about the product. Right, exactly. Right. I took the words right out of my mouth.
So we gotta hit
I
that
spoke
fish
to market. Gerald.
Gerald?
Yeah, I spoke to Gerald, and he's like, gonna charge me for his services.
What?
How are you supposed to be my boy, and yet you're gonna charge me for information that you know? Just give me the information. Let me handle it.
Need to be dealt with immediately.
Listen. We're running up in there tonight.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm going to make that phone call.
It's a wrap.
I'm just tired of being the nice guy, man.
Okay.
You know, because
I'm going to call some guys up, too.
On the other foot.
Wait, no,
he
would
want me to help
too.
Him. You understand what I'm saying?
No, we're not helping him.
No, he's not helping.
He's a sucker, man.
Yeah, you know. So, but how's everything other than that?
Everything's about 1 second left.
Okay.
Hey, yo, Moo. What up, Moo? Hey, yo, it's a mission tonight, man. It's going down, man. My man Larry here, he gave me the green light. You know what I mean? At 129th St. Nick. You know how we do it, man. All right? Yeah, holler at me, man.
Right.
We good.
Okay, cool.
We good.
I thank you. I appreciate, you know.
No, man. Come on.
I appreciate it. Yo,
it's
going down. Like you said,
we're heading to.
It's not about that anymore. It's about principle.
Yeah.
And I got to do what I have to do.
All right, well.
I got to show up.
I'm going to get with you in a little bit because I'm about to ride around. No.
Cool.
We're going to talk.
Good. Good seeing you.
All day, baby. Shake your ass and drop to the floor. 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 Shake it. Shake your ass and drop to the floor. Shake your ass and drop to the floor. And drop to the floor. Up in the club, up in the bills, up in the poles, swinging the kale, pushing the Bentley. All right, so
let's do that, man. Facts.
Yo, so we're gonna go over here and talk to family right now. OD, go right there. I'ma make sure that I leave no witness. Everybody run when they see Mel reaching. Danger's my business, you know it's not a secret. Dead man walking, you keep yapping, you be a dead man talking. Play the crowd when I hop out, my band's walking. I like the tech, cause the tech land awkward. I hate to be the one that puts you in that close walk. And I'm sorry, but now you in the land of the lost. And my plan is to grab all the boots around the world.
What's up?
Yeah, straight.
Yo.
Yeah.
What's up, my dog? Right.
Everything good? Yeah.
What's happening? What's up, my dude?
What's going on? The Herd family looking for his shit.
Who that be?
Larry.
Larry?
Yeah.
Man, you know I don't care about no fake pimp nigga trying to come over and take over our strip, man.
Yeah, it's
so,
our
you know.
Shit. You know what I mean? That's why I came. I took all his shit. He wanted shit back. Told him to come holler at me. That's
yeah,
all.
Yeah, he gonna have to come get it in
back.
Blood, then. How you gonna have to get that shit in blood?
Tell him I got it.
Yeah, you know, I don't fuck with that nigga anyway, but I'll let him know.
All right.
Length
the way. You know how we doing out here?
Don't worry, my guy.
You
got me safe with
you.
You already know.
All right, wait. Yo, the other day we took that nigga shit. I heard the niggas looking for us, so we gotta stop over there and see family so we can talk about it. You know what I mean?
All right, Ben.
Yo, cause this is our streets, you know what I mean? Niggas can't come over here just thinking they can set up shop and thinking they can sell their shit. Can't do that.
Fact.
Aha! Let's get it. You niggas ain't triller than me. You bitches ain't realer than me. Talk shit, I'll step to your face. Your nigga want me in your place. Strapped up, all in my waist. My shooters ready to spray. 100 racks on me, Lil May on the beat. Gotta sick, my blows is sick, bitch. Gotta sick, you lame hoes, you sit down. Up
down. Swing a backwards in their arms.
My grind, I gotta get paid. Thank God for what I.